Now, the festive season is almost upon us, and if you're a business owner, then you know that this is the right time to promote your goods and services for the December sales. So if you're actually looking for a nice platform to actually promote your goods and services, and you are tired of Facebook, Instagram, Google, YouTube, and the likes, and you are looking for something new, something different, then there's a new kid on the block that I'm going to be introducing to you today, and that is TikTok. Now, earlier before, you had to use a VPN and then do some unnecessary stuff just to be able to advertise on TikTok. And even at that, you might not even be able to advertise to Nigerians. But now the case is different. Without a VPN, without having anything, you can now start advertising your products and services on TikTok. And I'm going to show you exactly how you are going to do that in this video. So if you are ready to get started, I am. Let's get right straight into it. But before we get into the tutorial, if this is your first time on this channel, then I will advise that you actually subscribe to this channel so that you do not miss out on any helpful tips that I'm going to be coming out with in future. Also, don't forget to like, because you will get a ton of value from this particular video. Now, let's get right straight into it. Now, the first thing you are going to need, of course, is a TikTok account. Now, all you have to do is click on your profile. And then you can go down and scroll to any of your posts. Click on any post you would like to promote. And then you will see these three dots over here. All you just have to do is click on it. And you will see some of the options pop up. Now, the option that you actually need that is of interest to you is the option that is called Increase Views. Now, you see here, Save Videos, Cast, Pin. And the next thing is Increase Views. Now, this is the option that you actually need to start promoting and to start running ads on TikTok. I'll be clear with you about this particular option, and the simple truth is that this option is not available on every account in Nigeria currently. Now, nobody knows the criteria at which TikTok actually gives out these options to different accounts, but one thing I can tell you for free is that it has nothing to do with your followers, it has nothing to do with the age of your account and or how many times that you actually post. When you actually look at this particular account, you will see that it has only 201 followers and it has the option for increased views. Now, I've had some other accounts with over thousands of followers and they do not have this option. So, followers has nothing to do with it. Now, some people say it depends on how many times you have posted. Now, you can see that this account has only 6 posts and I think even the last one is a draft. So, it has only 5 posts and it has the option. So, it has absolutely nothing to do with the amount of time that you post. Now, in case you do not have the option, do not fret, do not worry, it will come to you over time. Sooner or later, you are going to get the option. Now, the thing is, now that you do not have the option, all you just need to do is start posting. Because when you start posting, you get organic view and you already know which posts are actually doing well and which one is not doing well. So when you finally have the option, then you can actually pick on any of your organic posts that is actually doing well and you can be sure to have a profitable ads. So don't be disappointed if you do not have the option yet. Rather, start posting on TikTok right away. So let's continue with the tutorial. Now, all we need to do is click on the increased views and you will see that it asks us to choose our goal. Now, this goal is just like the objectives that we have on Facebook and Instagram and the likes. Now, there are actually 3 options that we have here. We have boost account, we have get sales, and we have get leads. Now, when it comes to boost account, you are talking about getting more video views. So in case you have a video that you have posted and you want more views on your video, then you go with this particular option. The next one is more followers. Now, this is actually tremendous right now. I've actually heard of somebody that spent 3,000 and got 3,000 followers, which is actually crazy numbers because that's like 1 naira for a follower. So right now, if you want more followers, then boost account, more followers is the way to go. Then the third one is actually more profile views. Now, these more profile views could actually be very useful to you if you want to run traffic to your WhatsApp. So you can actually optimize your profile so that it seems like a landing page and people can actually click it and then go to your WhatsApp group or to your WhatsApp DM and you can close up your sale from there. So more profile views is very useful in that perspective, but make sure that your profile is quite optimized. Now, the next option we are going to look at is the get sales. Now, this actually sends traffic to a website. As you can see here, it says more website visits. And that is it. You need to have a website to run the get sales objective on TikTok. So in case you do not have a website, well, we are getting into 2025 and you are a business owner and your business has no online presence like a website, then you certainly are not taking your business, or you are certainly are not taking your online presence serious. Now, if you actually check through my videos, you actually see a video where I show you how to create a website easily using AI. But in case you are not bothered about doing it yourself, you could also reach out to me and I can create you a professional website that will turn your visitors into customers. So before you can actually run this particular objective on TikTok, you will need to have a website so you can actually get more website visits. And then the third one we have is the get leads. Now this actually goes to more messages and more phone calls. Now the messages that you have here are messages to your DM and not messages to your WhatsApp. So do not get it confused. It is actually from your TikTok DM that you can actually move them over to WhatsApp. Now, so this is actually cool if you like to qualify your customers before you send them to WhatsApp. So you could actually ask them some questions on TikTok already, and in case they pass those questions and you're like, oh, this is a good fit for my business, then you can then move them over to your WhatsApp group or to your WhatsApp DM, any which one that is okay for you. Then of course, the more phone calls, these will be for if you really want to get calls from people, then you can go for the more phone calls objective. So those are the objectives you have with TikTokers, the boost account, the get sales, and the get leads. So now that we know about these objectives, the next thing we are going to be looking out for is our targeting. I'm going to scroll down and I'm going to choose custom promotion. Now it actually gives me an estimate about the amount of views that I'm going to get. And then it says a default audience or a custom audience. Now the default audience is actually allowing a broad targeting. Now in this way, TikTok actually goes ahead and picks the right audience for you. The algorithm goes to work. It finds people that it feels will be the best fit for your business, shows your video to them, and helps you get the best followers. So in case you trust TikTok enough to do a good job for you, you can go that route. But in case you want to make your selection yourself, then you click on custom. Now on custom, you can actually choose the gender. You can choose female or male. You can choose the age. Now, if you're actually going to be selling a product, I would actually advise that you start from 25 and then end up at 54. That's if you're actually going for sales. But in case you are going for followers, you can pick anything from 18 down to 44. And then finally, you have the interest. You can actually pick any interest that pertains to your business. Look through the options that you have and tick on anyone that you feel is appropriate for your business. Now, once you are done, go ahead and click save. And then that audience is already saved for you. Now, the next thing is that you actually set your budget. TikTok actually recommends a starting budget for you. You can click on the pencil icon. At this point, they recommended that I go with 2000. Now, the thing is I can reduce the budget if I want, and I can actually increase it if I want. So I can go, no, I am not paying 2000. I just want to pay 1000 naira. Now, it's also going to give me a warning that it is best that I stick with the minimum budget that he advised me to. So I can decide to go against their warning, and I can also just go with the 2000 naira plan. But even with 1000, you will still get some good results. And then duration, you can increase the number of days that you want to run your ads from 1 to 2 up to 7 days. Now there are some options, and one option that you can look at is the promotion pack. Now the promotion pack tells you you are going to get 1900 views to 4800 views for 919 naira, or you can get anything from 4000 views to 9700 views for 2000 naira. And then the third option tells you you can get anything from 5700 views to 14000 views for 2880 naira. So you can actually go with the promotion pack, or just like we did with the custom audience, we can actually set by ourselves how much we want to pay per day. When we are done making our decision, the next thing we need to do is to pay for our ads. And so we are going to click on pay. Now, the easy thing about paying on TikTok ads is that the payment is actually linked to your Play Store. Now, in case you are using an Android phone, that will be your Google Play Store. And in case you are using an iOS, that will be your App Store. So any which device that you use, whether Android or iOS, that is where your money is going to be deducted from. And in case you are wondering, how do I pay with my Google Play Store, or how do I pay with my Apple Store? I'm just going to show you exactly how to set your payment on either the Google Play Store or the App Store. So let's start with the Apple Store. So to do that, all you just have to do is go to your settings and then click on your profile name here. And then under payment and shipping, click on that particular option. Then it's going to ask you that you sign in. Once you are done signing in, then you can click this option that says add payment method. You can see I already have one payment method already. So if I want to add another one, I'm just going to click add payment method. And so I can go ahead and add a credit or a debit card, put in the number, put in the expiry date, and then put in the CVV. Go ahead and click done, and I've already added my payment method. So let's switch over to an Android device and let me show you how to add a payment method on your Android device. On our Android device, what we are going to do is look for our Play Store and then go to settings, and under payments and subscription, you will see payment methods. Click on that and you will see add credit or debit card. So right here is where you can actually add your debit or credit card. Put in your card number, put in the expiry date, and you can go ahead and save your card. So once you run your ads on TikTok, your money will be deducted from the card that you've added either on your Play Store or on your Apple Store. So there you have it. That is exactly how to run TikTok ads in Nigeria right now without needing a VPN or any other shortcut to start running your ads. All you just need is your mobile phone. Follow this tutorial and you can have your ads set up almost immediately. If you did get any value from this video, don't forget to subscribe for more helpful tips. Also, don't forget to like, because I know you did get value from this video. Till I come your way again, as always, my name is Tulu Abayomi. Stay blessed. God loves you.